came in the final drive, a huge 38-yard catch at the end. Who could forget that? And also, 2006, Dominic Rhodes saved his best for last, 113 yards in the Colts' 29-17 win over the Bears. He later on became a Raider. And in 2000, Trent Dilfer was a key member of the Ravens team that blew up the Giants in Super Bowl 35. However, he went on to sign with the Seahawks the next year.